In O'Fallon, Illinois, are investigating a late-night shooting inside a bowling alley. It happened just before 11 o'clock last night at the St. Clair Bowl on Old Collinsville Road. Investigators say a man was shot at an upstairs bar inside the business. He was transported to a hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Some regulars at the bowling alley say they didn't even know there was a shooting, since bowling is downstairs.
People left, but there was a group of the regulars that, including us, that just kind of was like, you know what? The police are here, we're safe, we'll just keep bowling.
A suspect was taken into custody a short time later in Columbia, Illinois. No word yet on the motive.